The African buffalo is not an ancestor of domestic cattle and is only distinctly related to other large bovines. Its unpredictable temperament may have been part of the reason that the African buffalo has never been domesticated, unlike its Asian counterpart, the water buffalo.